The transition between water and ice is a phenomenon that we call a phase transition in physics. Here in our work, we also observe a phase transition, but between two different states of light. We observe an oscillating and an overdamped state of the light, which is revealed only because of the openness of the system. For the experiment, we use two highly reflecting mirrors, which are spaced by only a micrometer. The space is filled by a liquid dye solution, which absorbs and emits light, which leads to a thermalization for the photons at room temperature. At large photon numbers, a Bose-Einstein condensate of photons emerges. The basis for our observation is the openness of the system, which we can control extremely well. First, photons are lost from the cavity, which we compensate by pumping the dye. Secondly, we couple the photons to a large reservoir. This leads to strong fluctuations back and forth between condensate and reservoir. This is a very crucial ingredient to observe the phases. Essentially, we probe the response of the system to these fluctuations. What we find is exciting. The BEC does not always behave in the same way. While for large condensates, we find an oscillatory response dynamics, for very small condensates, the dynamics behaves like a biexponential. The transition between both phases occurs exactly at an exceptional point, which was also predicted by the theory that was developed within this theory-experiment collaboration. The observation of a non-Hermitian phase transition opens new, exciting research directions, for example, the investigation of many coupled photon condensates with novel states that occur only because the system is open.